Dian Fossey thought they would be extinct before the year 2000. And instead, they're the only non-human great ape on the planet that's increasing. So it is an amazing conservation success story, particularly when you consider that that part of the world has had a lot of challenges. I think it really shows what a long-term concerted conservation effort can do. Conservation doesn't happen overnight. You need to be there day in and day out.
So for us, it's very important to work with the community. We put all of our core values in all the work that we do. We really base all that we do with great passion, dedicated people, to protect the gorillas, you put a piece of your heart. To me, it's beautiful to give the opportunity to visitors in Rwanda to participate to these tours, to really be part of that. It's an incredible purpose in life. One of the collaboration I like to mention is collaboration with the academic community, but also with the governments of Congo and Rwanda. And that is, for us, is a very important key of success.